Hello. What's your name?
Hey guys, my name is Sabrina Maddie. Welcome back to my channel. I am recording part 2 of my introduction videos to this channel. Recording part 2. Here I will be diving into what inspired this YouTube channel and like why I started doing it, where I want to go with it, and some goals of mine with this channel and the categories that this channel will be mainly broken up into. The video I previously recorded before this was more of an introduction about me and getting to know me more. If you want to watch that, I'll provide the link down below in the description. So yeah, let's get started with part 2. As I told you already, I love diving into all different aspects of my talents or just discovering myself and bringing out those potentials. And then I also love to share these aspects and talents with the world and hopefully inspire others. Or help others, or have others help me too in the process. Like, just have a community where we can help each other be the best version of ourselves and just create. We're all creators in this lifetime. I think that's the main purpose and the main goal of this life, is to create. I feel like that's what we are put on here on this earth to do. And a lot of us don't dive into that aspect of ourselves. And it's depressing. What inspired this YouTube channel is since I have all these aspects, I've decided I wanted to record them whenever possible and share them with you guys. I'm a big fan of YouTube. I follow a bunch of YouTube channels and I see what kind of content goes up on YouTube, and I always have this like inner voice inside of me saying, I can do that too, I can do that too. And then these people are creating full-time jobs off of their own, you know, content, they're basically independent creators. And I think it's awesome, and their content is amazing. I actually genuinely love, you know, waiting around every single week for that next new video or whatever. I love being subscribed to these amazing people, and it always inspires me to want to do the same for others. To create content that people love, and to kind of find confidence in myself, to even feel like I have something worth sharing with people in this lifetime. I feel like I need to dive into what I can contribute to this lifetime. Okay, so I'm just gonna go into the different categories I plan on splitting this channel up into. First category, of course, first and foremost, for me is gonna be art. What I'm gonna include in this playlist are things like live streams, maybe, like I'll be drawing and chatting with people, or doing time-lapse art, so like paintings, digital art stuff, sketching, maybe some like time-lapse drawing or something, where I go out and I draw and then I film that. Tutorials, anything to teach you guys, if you want to know anything about like how to do anything, you know, industry related or something that you might like how I do something, techniques that I can share or that I have, all sorts of stuff like that. And I feel like having this playlist will also push me to do new things and inspire me to do new things. I've wanted to get into traditional painting for a very long time. I just bought a bunch of acrylic paint, and I have two canvases, blank canvases, that are just like waiting in my computer room, waiting to be painted on, and I haven't painted at all yet. So maybe this channel will push me to do something like that. And I can't wait till I get my own place and create my own little art studio and have my own little setup space for all this stuff. And then hopefully I can sell prints or something to you guys, whatever you guys may want, or do commissions. I want to dive into that. It's exciting. Next category. As you noticed, I have already started this category on my YouTube channel, is makeup. So with makeup, I figured, I've always, as an artist, when you already know how to draw, something like drawing on your face isn't really that difficult. Makeup is something I've been wearing makeup since I was in sixth grade. And unfortunately, YouTube wasn't around back then to save me from my terrible looks. As I've grown older, I have dabbled with different types of makeup. YouTube came around and inspired me to dive into different types of looks. People in my personal life, you know, at work or even in public sometimes when I'll do my makeup a certain way, I'll get random compliments from random people every now and then on how I do my makeup or questions on how I do it. I'm used to wearing a certain amount of makeup every day and a lot of people aren't. So I've always had a skin issue. So I've always felt naked without makeup. But so many people have asked, and a lot of people have asked me if I was a makeup artist too, which was a little flattering, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not a makeup artist. But I figured, why not just record what I do if enough people are asking for it, you know, or asking about it. Every now and then, a couple times a month, I do get all dressed up and fancy. And when I do get all dressed up and fancy, I do like to do intricate glam looks. So I figured, why not record every single time I do my makeup on those nights or days or whatever, and throw them up on the YouTube channel. Like, why the hell not? Just, it's content. It's something that I feel like people would want to see, or I don't know. So far I have been doing pretty well with that, and we'll see where that takes me. I plan on doing collaborations with friends of mine. I plan on attempting to do other people's makeup. Plan on maybe reviewing any like products and stuff that I love, or promoting products that I love to you guys. I am a big drugstore makeup fanatic, so I'm all about cheap yeah, I'm doing the tutorials. Getting fun and creative with that. Next category, music. I do sing and play guitar a lot. I do guitar covers a lot. I plan on dabbling, maybe writing my own music or something. I do play a little bit of piano, and I used to play violin, so maybe this channel will push me to try those as well and record stuff for you guys. I do want to try like collaborating and performing live, possibly with some friends, or like going solo or whatever, and maybe recording that, throwing that up on here. Who knows? I want to explore that. I absolutely love singing. It's a huge passion of mine. So, and instruments have always fascinated me. I have always picked up on them pretty fast. I'm not a pro at any instrument. I would consider myself just average. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Another category of this YouTube channel I want to dive into, which is a big one, is fitness. I love fitness. I lift at the gym, so I did have a fitness trainer for 2 years, and shout out to Eugene. I love you, Eugene, and I miss you. He changed my life. He changed my life in so many ways, not only physically, but emotionally and mentally. I feel like thanks to him, I have gotten a little bit more outgoing and confident in myself to talk to people and to put myself out there, period, in general. I feel like working with him and also contributing so much time to just researching a crap of workouts on YouTube, and also having my own experiences for a few years to reach the fitness goals that I want, and also diving into nutrition and all that. I know so much about nutrition. I feel like I have enough knowledge now to share with you guys. I feel like I have a good enough transformation slash success story that I've maintained somewhat for a few years now that I can share with everybody else if they have any fitness goals. And I do have workouts I can share, as well as like how to do these workouts properly without injuring yourself. And I also have my own fitness goals that I want to reach, and I want to share with you guys my progress, how I create these goals and how I reach them, and the transformation along the way. And if you want to hear my transformation story or whatever, I can dive into that, blah, 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 blah. So fitness is one. This is a long video, sorry. Dance. Dance is a new one for me, but since it is a passion of mine, I do want to potentially throw some stuff up onto YouTube in that category, whether it's things that I learn. I have a flexibility journey like I want to do. I want to get flexible this year, and maybe I want to record my transformation and like what I'm doing. Like, have you guys just join me on that journey? And I do pole dancing and pole sport, where I like to learn tricks on the pole, which is also a great way to stay fit and build muscle. Holy crap, it's a workout. And I also do pole dancing, where I do take in dance, pole, and I combine the two, and I want to share that on YouTube as well and get creative with that. Maybe do some like dance music videos or something, or do what a lot of dancers do when they do class or whatever. Eventually they get the equipment to record that one short clip of choreography and make it look all cool. Maybe I'll be confident enough someday to do some of those or something myself. I don't know. Another category, a passion of mine, huge passion, is metaphysics. I want to have a playlist category called Let's Get Metaphysical. Maybe I'll do like, let's do art. Let's do makeup. Let's make music. Let's get fit. Let's get healthy. Let's dance. Let's live life. Let's get metaphysical. I like that. Let's get metaphysical. I'll do that with my playlists. Metaphysics is a huge part of my life. It has been a huge part of my life just barely since 2 years ago. It has changed my life and my outlook on life. And it has woken me up to a different perspective on life, and it has opened my mind in so many ways. And I love talking metaphysics and diving into that stuff and theories and, you know, what's beyond this realm that we can't physically see. And I like would love to talk about my metaphysical psychic slash spiritual experiences and hear from you guys what yours are. You know, you guys don't have to believe it, but maybe it'll open your mind to something, or maybe it'll give you an idea for something. The whole point is to just have an open mind with metaphysics. It's just the practice of having that open mind, you know? You don't need to always have to believe in something. Like, it doesn't... what bugs me the most is that people, whenever I talk spiritual stuff, people basically consider it like a religion. Or it's just like, I don't believe in that stuff, sorry, and then they tune out. Metaphysics is like, I don't know, for me, even when I, like, in the very beginning, I was skeptical of a lot of stuff, as far as metaphysical science goes. For me, just imagining it, like, if, you know, the possibility of if, or of what's out there, like, imagining it just sounded so magical. It's like, why wouldn't you want to believe in something like that? I kind of, like... I believe in it for real and for fun, because if life is just this, where you just, you're born, you do your 9-to-5 job, and then you die, like, and that creates the fear of, like, the unknown, that creates the fear of death, you know, like, no one wants to have that image of, like, nothingness after, you know what I mean, or even, like, hell or something, I don't know. Just, it's great, and spiritual also is about self-improvement and diving into yourself. And I'm learning ever since I have been diving into metaphysics, my mind has opened up to myself and understanding myself and how my brain works. And it has been taking me into a way of looking at my own life objectively, and looking at it, at my life from a different point of view versus through my own eyes. That sounds confusing, but yes. Last but not least, let's live life. I want to do life vlogs, whether it be about my dog down here who's sleeping, whether it be about just me talking to a camera about my day or something, or letting you know my thoughts or what's on my mind. I don't know. This is considered a life vlog, by the way. Episode one, hey! Or whether I take you on trips with me, or I'm gonna be moving out soon. Maybe I will be doing vlogs on that, how I'm like searching for apartments. The move-in, I don't know. There's so much in that category. It's just, I get creative with it. Wrapping this all up, the categories on this YouTube channel will be art, makeup, metaphysics, music, fitness, health. Maybe I'll combine those two. Yeah, maybe I should do fitness and health. Dance, and life. If my following gets big enough, maybe I'll start podcasting too, where I just will do podcast streams or podcast episodes, or maybe do podcasting outside of YouTube. I don't know. Who knows? We'll see. Let's end part two. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry if this is a super lengthy video and you tuned out at some point. And thank you if you haven't. I hope I have inspired you in some way or form to dive deep into yourself and your potentials and what you can do as a creator in this life, or as an artist, even though you don't think you're an artist. Everybody on this planet is. Just, it's in you. You're here for a reason. You have a purpose. I hope I've sparked that in you, and I hope I sparked that thought process of, you know, maybe there is more to this life, and maybe I am important, and I do have a purpose, and I should be fulfilling that purpose, and what is this purpose, and blah, 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 life journey, oh my god. So, thank you guys so much. Follow me on Tumblr at sabrinamatti.tumblr.com. Follow me on Instagram, sabrinamatti. Follow me on Twitter, which is sabrina_matti_, yes. And please subscribe to my channel, like, share, comment down below if you have any ideas or if you have anything that you want me to do with these categories. So if you have any ideas or something that you want me to do for makeup, like a request, if you have an art request, if you have something that you want me to dive into metaphysically, if you have any requests musically, if you have any requests fitness-wise, if you have any special requests fitness and health-wise, if you have any requests with dance or pole, if you have any requests with just life or my dog, let me know. Please comment down below. I want to get to know you guys too, and I will read everything that you write. And thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone's new year is going great. Happy 2018. This is the year of building. Make sure, I'm gonna close this video with telling you guys just a little inspirational quote. Start living your life today by knowing what you do want rather than knowing what you don't want. And start taking action to do those things. Living life and reaching goals is all about taking action, and that all starts today. Thank you guys so much. Love you. Good night.